Hi everyone, and welcome back to Chucky's Mom's Gaming Channel. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. On this week's video, I decided to do a part 2 of Crash Bandicoot 4, It's About Time. I will not lie, these levels took me so long to complete. I died and had to restart the levels so many times that I actually had to sit through nearly 2 hours of recording to do this video. I have decided to buy a webcam to capture my response in the game while I'm playing, instead of doing a voiceover later on, as I really want to show you all how exciting it can be to play. Especially when there's a new upgrade to new things. Doing a voiceover later on doesn't capture my response at the moment as it has passed. Let me know what you think below. I don't know how to get this recording. During some of the rounds I've done, I was allowed to get it, whereas others like this one, I couldn't. I don't know if I had to get it in a certain amount of apples to unlock it, or reach it by a certain amount of time to unlock it, or what. If you know the answer, please comment below. Out of this map, this part for me was the hardest to complete. This is where a huge majority of my deaths and restarts came from. Looking back at this recording, it looks so easy. Yet for me, it wasn't. This took me a bit to figure out as well, and I'd say it was the second hardest part for me. Once I figured it out though, it was pretty easy to complete.
Ah!
Spoiler alert. This is where the webcam I had mentioned earlier on would have been brilliant. You should have heard my surprise when this scene happened. But if you want to find out what happened, hit like and subscribe to get a notification for part 3, which comes out soon. I won't lie, this was a very heart-racing scene, as I couldn't see what was in front of Crash. Could be a jump, could be TNT, could be an apple. You didn't know until it came up at last second. But guys, I did it. I finally completed this level, but I couldn't just leave this video as is. I had it to add in a boss level.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Prepare for a beating, Bandicoot.
You're ruining me.
This boss level was actually pretty easy compared to the level I just did. Don't get me wrong, I still died and had to restart a few times, but nowhere near the amount of times that I had just gone through. The third round of this boss level was my favourite out of all rounds, but I won't give away too much and will just let you sit back and watch the rest of the video.
Don't like death metal.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed.